Hello, friends. I just feel like I'm lipstick on my teeth. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and post the shopping link right here in the comments. So this is the link that you will find the best pricing on everything. And also the fastest shipping. So if you didn't know, I've been demoing with Lounge. I was going to say working with Lounge, but I've been a lover of their products, let's put it that way, for about 4 years now. So when they see orders come in from my link with my name, which is from you guys, I get kind of like a priority shipping. So make sure that you're shopping from my link, which again is right here pinned in the comments. And then if you're not sure if you're shopping on my link, just message me and I'll give it to you directly. That way, so you get your stuff the fastest, the cheapest, all the good things. So my hair, I just got out of the shower. You can see it's still wet. I'm going to show you guys how I love to get all the volume with having wet hair. So I washed my hair. I did my purple shampoo. The cool tone shampoo and conditioner is what I use, which I love because it just pulls out all the brassiness. It's gentle enough to be able to use a few times a week, but it's super, super effective. It's honestly one of my favorite purple shampoos, and it smells like heaven. And also, I went ahead and what else did I use? After the shower, I did my Rejuvenate. You can message me and I'll give you my whole spiel on everything I use pre and post shower if you guys want. So just comment in the comments. If you need any hair recommendations, all you have to do is comment dry hair recommendation, oily hair recommendation, anything like that. So feel free to tell me what type of hair you are. The more exact you can be, the more accurate of a recommendation I can give you to help you. So if you want hair growth, comment hair growth. If you want a recommendation for, like I said, dry hair, oily hair, scalp issue, just type in those keywords and that way I can message you a full recommendation for that. Yes, I take the Biotin Hair Gummies by Lounge. I've sworn by them. I was actually on their test group when they first came out, which was like so ironic because I had just started growing out my hair. So I was like, perfect, I'll try these. I have had the best results with their hair growth. If you want my hair growth regimen, comment hair growth in the comments. All right, so we'll go ahead and get started. So first things first, especially when you're about to apply any heat, is you go in with the Thermal Magique. This is my favorite heat protectant. I actually kind of already used some of this after I got out of the shower, so I'm just going to mist it on there a little bit. So the Thermal Magique is really incredible because it has keratin infused in it, which is going to be so healing for your hair. Adds a ton of hydration to your hair. Also is going to help to lock in that moisture. So Thermal Magique, highly recommend for any heat protectant out there. Also is a UV protectant, which is perfect if you are going to be spending time outside or in the pool or at the beach this summer. Make sure to get that. All right, so next product, key product for getting all the volume, is the Whip Volumizing Mousse. I am going to shake this up and use just a little bit of this. You don't need a ton, especially if you have short hair like I do. And you're just going to take this and apply it on the root of your hair. So this is one of my favorite volumizers because, again, like True Lounge Form, it does more than a normal product would. Most volumizing mousses out there, what do? They give you volume, that's it. This volumizing mousse has a ton of super good oils, like argan oil, has aloe vera extract, has a vitamin E and C in it. So it's gonna be extremely healing for your hair and give you volume. So I love that when you purchase Lounge products, you get way more than you bargain for. So love that. So I'm gonna make sure that my hair, everything's kind of pulled through just like the root area of it. After I get out of the shower, also I use my nourishing gloss on the ends. So now I'm going to go in with the volumizing, the La Volume. This is the petite. This is the 60 millimeter. This is the one I would recommend if you have shorter hair. If you have longer hair, like here down, you can get away with using the 75. But this comes in two sizes. The shadow color just restocked in the 75. So there's two sizes with this. I'm using the smaller one. So what's cool about this is it has a high, low, and a cooling setting. The cooling setting is super incredible if you just want to revitalize your hair. Like if you had a workout, if you have a lot of oil in your hair, you can kind of spritz some like revitalizing products on your hair and then use the cool setting to give you that volume back. So we're going to use it on the high and I'm going to show you how to do it. Like so. And then I just section different parts of my hair, go underneath and slowly pull downward. Just like this. Going under is going to give you the volume. Going on top is going to give you the sweetness. So I'm going to go back and forth with that. I'm going to pause for a second because I want to talk to you guys. So, first off, yes, I love how sleek this is. So, like I was saying, this is what you want to do if you want to save time in the morning. If you need to dry your hair, flat iron your hair, and still get volume and just overall sleekness, no frizz, this is the tool you want. Look at that. You instantly get that sleekness, that smoothness, and that it's dry. It's literally all in one, all together, boom, bam, done. I'm all about saving money. So now we're gonna go ahead and go on the other side. So as you see, when I go underneath, that's how you're gonna get that really nice volume. And then when you go on top, that's how you get that really nice sleekness. So you're gonna kind of go back and forth with those. Another thing that I love is it doesn't get hot to the touch up on top. The bottom is ceramic, so that's also extremely healthy for your hair. It also has different bristles on here, so it gives you the most incredible, soft, sleek, straight hair. So again, we're gonna do the other side. Okay, cool. So I personally love to let my hair naturally dry for maybe like, 15, 20 minutes and then do this. Obviously, if you didn't have that time and needed to dry it ASAP, you totally can. But I love to give my ends at least that like natural ability to dry because that is going to help them grow. It's going to help your hair grow longer. And then also, then you still get the volume and the wonderful like amazingness of the volume when you want to dry it and get that volume. I'm gonna use a cool setting now to kind of just fine tune the arch or the arch, the part. So I like to go and do like a little hit of the cool setting all over, and this will be really, really helpful for frizz or for any like flyaways or anything like that. Well, roots are normal. We're not all perfect here. So yeah, and that's actually my natural hair color. Fun fact. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and go in with the Style Revive. So again, hitting on volume, this is my favorite product for getting that really, really great, like I said, volume. So I'm gonna go along the root and then I'm just going to massage just like this. This is also going to add a little bit of not only volume, but texture. So if you ever feel like your hair isn't looking piecey, I love that piecey look, especially with shorter hair. So this is a really good product for creating that natural like piecey look. So we're gonna just do a few little spritz all over with this. So dry shampoo also doesn't need to be only if you have like oily or dirty hair. It can also be when you have clean hair and you want that nice volume. So we're also going to do the Gentleman's Pomade. This is one of my favorite pomades because one, it's clear, so it just applies really nicely. You don't have to be worried that you get like a chunk of white pomade somewhere. And then also, this is going to add to that great pieciness. And this is going to help to position any hairs where you want them. Just like so. Hair grows. People have roots. We can't all be perfect like Debbie. It's okay. All right, so now we're going to end off with the Hot Strap Max Hold Hairspray. It's my favorite hairspray because it just gives the most amazing hold without the crunch. And as you see, I've been kind of like massaging at the root, and this is also going to really help to stimulate all of those little hair follicles, which will also give you a really nice volume. So there we have it, guys. We have really straight, sleek roots, gorgeous hair. So you can achieve that. You don't have to flat iron and dry and do all these other heat products or heat tools on your hair. You can achieve that all with one tool, which again was just the LaVolume 60 millimeter. So you don't also have to use this on only wet hair too. You can also use it on dry hair as well. You'll just hit it with the cool setting. For cowlicks, that's super duper hard because that's just a natural, it's the way your hair is coming off of your head. It's not necessarily, I mean, I have a little bit of a cowlick here in the front of mine as well. So when I'm doing it, when I'm styling it, I'll just kind of try to pull downward and then just embrace, try to figure out where your hair wants to go for the best results for that. So if you guys have any questions, feel free to reach out to me here. Feel free to comment in the comments if you need any type of hair recommendation. And make sure if you're shopping any of these products, you shop down here, pinned in the link and also in the description of this. So if you guys have any questions, feel free to reach out. I am so happy to help. And make sure you go give me a follow here on Facebook and also on Instagram. My name on both is Rhea Hope. So I love you guys. I'll see you soon. Bye.